Tracy, and today we're going to be making Rice Krispie treats. And today you will need butter, and marshmallows, the little ones, not the humongous ones. And then Rice Krispies, wax paper, a skillet, and then one of these things. First you'll need to warm your skillet, and while it's warming, we're gonna go ahead and cut 3 tablespoons of butter, and then we're gonna put it on the skillet, if it will come up. There you go.
Okay, now that it has melted the butter,
we're going to pour in the marshmallows.
Yay! And there's a roar from the ground.
All of them.
Oh, yeah. There we go. Now that it's almost melted, we're going to remove it from the heat. Okay, we have to put in 6 cups of these, and since I have a half a cup, I'm going to have to put in 12.
Good job.
1, 2, and now we stir until the Rice Krispies are well coated.
Look at that.
Sprayed the pan with the spray, and we're going to put the Rice Krispie mixture in the pan. Uh-huh. By the way, this is healthy and unhealthy at the same time. We're going to put this wax paper over the plate so we can smooth it out, and we're going to start brushing it with our and now we let it.
You washed your hands, right? Right, right, right.
Now that they're cool, we're going to cut them into squares. Here's mine. Messy and I know it.
I'm sorry, what?
I'm messy and I know it.
You're messy and you know it. Ow!
I'm messy and I know it.
Hey, you made a round one.
I'm messy and I know it.